show tomorrow, but today is the cruise, so got a few cars running around. Looks like we're headed all the way to Pikes Peak Raceway, so more from there. Looks like we're exiting the track, and then we're probably gonna do the cruise straight back to the starting spot. So, should be a nice little ride.